Previously, a Resident Evil 7.
Oh, God.
Woo!
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know.
What kind of tape is it? I hate tapes.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This joy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
He left me. Oh no, that's not fun. Oh no, that's creepy. Oh.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cape. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
What the hell is this? Missing a finger. Doesn't fit.
Ah, oh, fucking disgusting. This is gross.
Dirty telescope. You don't say. Wait. That's water, right? God, I'm smart. Okay. So, I got a key and I got a lucky. Here? Okay. Oh. Sword, something, and a baby. Okay, cool. Okay, I like that. Yeah. is this? That's... I think you will have to have that one. No? Catch your finger. The hell? What else? It's really. It would be difficult to open without a password. Okay, where's the password? Oh, okay, I got it. Ah, son of a... Am I playing so? That's it.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? Oh man! No!
Damn it. Oh, so the password is loser. Hey, yeah, this guy is creepy as hell. And I thought the mother and father are enough. Well, oh hell no. Good. Not again.
Happy birthday to you.
Fuck! 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 Oh man!
Happy birthday!
Well, he got me help, like, silent. Quiet. So, the father is a killer, and he's just too strong. The mother is so crazy, and she's just obsessed with everything. And the brother is just an asshole. Okay, I don't need the tape anymore. Okay. Close the goddamn door. Oh. Okay. Well, I don't think I will fight him with a knife. I mean, at least a little bit fire. We were playing a game in a movie. Yep. Oh no, not with me. And he put me in nice music actually. Wow. They really made it like so. Son of an asshole. But I started liking this guy actually, to be honest.
Ethan.
Yes, I'm here.
Ethan.
Yep.
Ethan, hold on. I got some for you. Looky what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? Oh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan? Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? But come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Well, you're less the guy. Oh, wait. Oh, this son of a mother.
Fuck!
Okay, it's time to play a game. This is crazy. Well, the music is hella calm. Oh. Wow. That son of a... Finally, some weapon. My God. I have to actually watch. Watch out. Okay, let's continue. Oh. Dang it. I passed it right. What happened? I swear I passed it right. Okay, look to the sky. Okay, let me check if there is something here or there. Shit. Okay, so... Oh, thank you. Okay. Okay. Oh, whew. Damn. Okay, that was lit. That was nice. Okay, let's watch up. There's nothing. Okay, cool. Well, since now I don't need the keys. I really don't need those, to be honest. Okay, well, let me get out.
I know. Fucking password, right?
Yeah.
Why don't you try 0814? No. 0621. No. It's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Wait, hold on.
Hit. Top. Tick tock.
Okay. The other one is 08.
I need to find the password.
Ah. Okay, I just don't trust him, so... Okay, so I have to enter to the other doors, I guess. There's anything? Barely getting any ammo in the game, and this piece of garbage is playing with me like that. Don't tell me how did I find them. I just saw something in my eyes and just popped it. Really? Nothing? Shit. I know you put traps, but where? Oh, actually, there's nothing here. Whew. Okay, so let's hope this is not a bomb. Great. Okay, well. Ah!
gentlemen,
boys and girls, welcome to the bar fight.
Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
Fuck you too.
Oh, hi.
It's how you deal with all the things that makes you a man.
Please tell me you're dead. I got nothing. What's up, Sonny? Thank you guys for watching. Okay. Are you gonna give me something? God. Okay, this guy's dead. I don't know if he's just gonna turn something and... I wish I didn't do that. I just wish that. But, okay, let's just see. Okay, this guy has a note. You are next. Oh, 148. Okay. By the way, I finally bought the first patch of my computer pack. Ooh, congrats, man. Okay. Okay, it's night time.
So, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What? that enough?
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
Everything. Son of a... Again. Oh my god. He creeped the shit out of me. Let me out. Let me out. Okay. I know your game, so what I'm gonna do is... I don't need to even grab anything of thing. All I need is go here. Lights will be open. Come on, God.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language.
There are
children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Okay, there's something here. That's the first thing. Something behind this wall. You don't say. I know. Okay. So the thing that I'm gonna do is really fast. Oh. Okay. I don't need to even, you know, put my head, make it dirty, nothing. Okay, so the whole thing is because I am taking this thing, so that's a gasoline, so I'm burning. So now let's try if without it, what's gonna happen? Whew. Okay, now let's do it one more time. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Good.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
What? Move! Should I go even?
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
No, no, no. You just missed it. And you suck. Oh, you piece of shit, where are you?
Mia!
And Zoe.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Well now, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
Dead?
Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look. Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick,
Okay, at least I have the medicine.
Finally.
Okay. So now I get everything. All I need to do is... Okay, now what? Oh, now I have a shotgun grenade. Okay, I like that. Okay, first of all, let's see if there's Zoe still alive. Or actually, they are alive. But let's see what he happened, and let's see the boss fight, because they are giving me now bullets. Yeah. Bullets. And I need the cringe. Excuse me. Run home. Okay.